good, wasn't it?
Yeah, that was okay.
Tina, you can go, baby. You good. Tina, you can go, baby. We good. Tina, get off the stage. You know, sometimes as a spirit, you gotta, you know, let people know what's going on.
Yeah,
see, I'm not a bad spirit. I'm a good spirit. You understand?
Yeah, I understand. I'm trying to help you, right?
I am trying to help you. Now tell me this. What have you learned so far?
Well, I learned different kinds of music.
That's such as?
I kind of like that one, you know? It was okay.
What did you think about Ella Fitzgerald? You see, that's a classy singer.
I never thought I would like that, you know? I thought it was whack.
What do you think about reggae? Like reggae?
Yeah.
Well, then I got news for you. Ladies and gentlemen, in the building himself, Bob Marley and the Wailers! Now, there's one more thing I want to tell you. One more thing I want you to understand. You see, there's different things that are going on that you couldn't possibly be aware of. And as you find out what they are, you are enlightened. Do you feel enlightened?
Yes, I do feel enlightened. Yes, watch. What's happening right now? Spirit?
You have any questions for me?
Yeah, actually. What are you going to show me? What are you going to show me, Spirit?
I am going to show you to have compassion for your fellow man. To not make fun of people and understand the different facts of life. Some that are way over your head and some that you can't understand. See, there have been many great men and women that have come before you. One of my favorites is Mr. Nelson Mandela.
This isn't Nelson Mandela.
Difficulties may break some men, but make them. No axe is sharp enough to cut the soul of the sinner who keeps on trying. One arm with the hope that he will rise even in the end. A real leader will sacrifice all for the freedom of their people. I like friends who have independent minds because they tend to make you see problems from different angles. Education is the most valuable weapon you can use to change the world. Lead from the back and let others believe that they're in front. Don't judge me by my success. Judge me by how I fell down and got right back up. Race, I hate race discrimination, most intensely in all its manifestations. I had a dream all my life. I fight it now. And I will keep fighting till the end of my days.
Spirit, those look like angels.
They are angels. They're my angels. And I have some more angels for you. Are you ready?
Yeah.
You see, they're musical angels. One of them is already with the other angels now. The two of them are down here with you, but I figured just for today, we'd show you the three. TLC, everybody! Put your hands together!
Yeah.
Like all things, happy and sad, this too must come to an end. So it's time for you now to wake up. It's time for you to wake up. It's time for you to wake up. It's time for you to wake up. 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 Wake up.
I'm back! I'm back!
What are you talking about? Get
Chad!
Problem?
Yeah, you know what? We did. But I think she's okay. But next time. I said next time.
Come on, God, sir. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. I learned. I've been doing so bad. I've been disrespectful to you, sir. I'm very sorry, man.
And this is the student you were talking about?
Yes.
Oh, you sure?
Not anymore.
Sir, I promise you, I will keep doing good. I will do all my work, and I will be so respectful to everybody, and everybody in this class, too.
I mean, what it looks like.
Why
are
y'all laughing? I'm serious.
It looks like she's all right. Okay. Okay.
Okay, yes, sir. Okay,
sir.
I'm sorry.
I'm
still not sure you're talking about the right student,
but. Bye,
principal. I love it when a plan comes together. Okay, Edmund W. Miles Middle School, get ready to meet the cast of the 21st Century Drama Club! Okay, ladies and gentlemen, give them some love. Hello, everybody. Hope you guys had a good time today. These young men and women have worked very hard to bring you this show. A lot of tireless hours, a lot of after-school hours, where they didn't have to be here, but they decided to be here anyway, along with myself. I decided to be here, too. As every teacher in here can testify to, sometimes every plan that we have doesn't always go the way we want it to. But one thing is for sure, when we work as a team, things come together. Carl, where are you, Carl? Where's Mr. Ferrara? Where is he? Give him some love, y'all. On behalf of the 21st Century Drama Club, I'd like to thank you. Hope you enjoyed the show. Peace out. And Mr. Rodriguez, of course, of course, of course.